So I've ridden out about 2.5 hours of 17 knots consistently. It's supposed to slow down at midnight. It's supposed to be calm. So I haven't moved for the last 3 hours. I don't have anything left to give on my anchor line. So I'm hoping I can figure out some more options tomorrow. But I'm exhausted.